The book of Romans in 30 seconds or less. The simple letter to the Jesus followers living in and around Rome of the first century was not intended to be theology, nor dogma, or even scripture. It was a beautiful, provocative call to see all of humanity as children of God and siblings of Christ. Hear these words. The spirit of the one who raised Jesus from the dead lives in you. The same spirit agrees with our spirit that we are God's children. If we are children, we are also heirs. We are God's heirs and fellow heirs with Christ.